thieves, they are back and they mean it. They really, really mean it. It took them a long, long time to find the appropriate title for their 8th CD under BMG Records. Well, listen to the title of this one. It's called Eraserheads, Carbon Stereoxide. Maybe they're poking fun at that dangerous substance known as carbon monoxide, which destroys the lungs. Maybe that means that what we're about to listen to and what you're about to buy is not just dangerous, but it's something you should not stay away from. Ladies and gentlemen, with their 8th CD and their 100th time on Late at Night, still one of our favorite bands from BMG Records, let's give it up for the Eraserheads, Carbon Stereoxide, Late at Night.
This next song is for Marcus. How far will you go? sonic transportation, our trip is underway. Unexpected detour shortcut, she just happened. Our pockets will be on the way. Just keep your confidence. When there's a choice to be made, there will be time and set.
Don't blame my tendency to stay. Just go.
Dead side and lower, of course, also there's another one, the lower ground floor, SM City Fairview. That's Play and Display. Thank you very much. Leasing Arts and Interiors, Retrato, Alberto Shoes, ABS-CBN Publishing, Metro Star Studio, Sky Guide Food, Link, Chalk, Metro, Working Mom, Bong Belly of Cut Annapolis, and Vivian Sarabia of Sarabia Optical. Thank you so much. Also to Innovative Vision Designs, and of course, our tea that keeps my throat so nice. Strawn and Tangs for the tea salon and for the tea all over the set here. You got to tell me why you titled it this. Eraserheads, carbon, stereoxide. Meaning what for you?
Nothing. It just sounded good.
It does sound good. It sounds almost poisonous, though. Buddy, is it poisonous?
No, it's just a catchy name. So You're trying to come up with a title that
started with a C.
With a C.
Why? Why C? I don't get it.
Marcus can actually tell you why.
But we'll have to hear him another episode, I guess, right?
Yes, another episode. Catch Marcus.
Raymond, you seem to always be finding all of these ways of promoting a new CD, thinking of the name. You guys are probably the only band who goes from cover to cover to music to arrangements. Is that something that you guys have been practicing through the years, or do you always... Have you ever tried to let someone else do it?
We like to keep the whatever artistic control that we can get.
Mm-hmm. You want,
so
you, in other words...
So there's no one else to blame but us.
I would think it's the other way around, so we can blame someone else. What about this ingenious idea of sending the CD sampler on, of course, the song Mascara. Did you turn off your microphone?
No, somebody else.
There it is. The song Mascara, which was, I guess, is the Carrier single, obviously, was given to every radio station in a mascara. Whose ingenious idea was this?
The brilliant people of BMG Marketing. Mario, hello. And,
you can go. You can be any of the members of the Eraserheads. No, there's another question I wanted to ask as far as... You guys, are you going to be doing this forever? Do you ever see yourselves branching out or doing something else in your life? Ever?
Well, we wanted to be dancers at the beginning of our career, but...
Marcus is not here because he's campaigning.
Ah! All right, all right. One of the very few artists who are... Is he running for anything?
He's
running for his life.
Running for his life.
Running for his life, and I understand he already has 2 votes, diba?
Yeah, 2 very important votes.
Get the CD now, guys. It's probably one of their best. I mean, I say this seriously.
It is our best.
Okay, it is their best, and I say this seriously, that everybody in ABS-CBN, from ASAP all the way to Late at Night, that you're one of our favorite bands. You guys bring out great music, and there's not one detail they leave, that they don't leave undone. There's not any stone that they've left unturned. These people are, from the very beginning, cover to cover, CD to CD, song to song, and this time it's called Eraserheads Carbon Stereoxide. BMG is proud to have them, and we're proud to have them here Late at Night. One more song to their dreams. Ellie, will you lead the way?
All right.
This is a little amnesia for all of you. Ladies and gentlemen, Eraserheads, Carbon Stereoxide, Late at Night. God bless you all.
Lubag sa langit, pumipitin, pumipitin. Ayaw lumapit, paghanap ng kabalihin. Mga bulong na bahay.